one of the challenges when we talk about governance, risk, and compliance is it's not a blanket that's put over the organization, or it's not something that's sort of laid over the top like a template. It's meant to be interwoven into the company culture. Remember, company culture, shared values, attitudes, goals, and practices. So I think we all have stories or situations where governance, risk, and compliance didn't exactly work well at an organization because it wasn't interwoven with the culture.